1986. Bill Lloyd and the December Boys. Friends, we're talking bona fide rock and roll. We just heard some Newgrass a minute ago. We heard Jeff Kirk's quartet a moment ago. Let's get in the mood now for a little rock and roll. This gentleman is a, well, I guess you would say he's a hometown product of Bowling Green, Kentucky, our Kentucky friends just up the road here. I hope you're enjoying Summer Lights here tonight on Channel 5. He began playing professionally when he was 15 years old. They're dynamite. Here they are, Bill Lloyd and the December Boys.
And the December Boys right here at Summer Lights on videotape.
On videotape. Now, we're going to go back out into the crowd to Harry Chapman. And, Harry, we were talking about some of that foreign food a little bit earlier.